Glass, a product of nature's bounty, is crafted from abundant raw materials, setting it apart as an environmentally friendly choice compared to metal or plastic. Its recyclability knows no bounds, whether in colored or crystal clear forms. The essence of glassmaking lies in a recipe that harmonizes various natural elements, with silica sand, soda ash, and limestone taking center stage. Silica sand, comprising around 45% of the mixture, forms the backbone, while soda ash, contributing 15%, ensures the even melting of silica. Limestone, at around 10%, imparts durability to the final glass product. This blend is then complemented by recycled glass, known as cullet, seamlessly integrated into the manufacturing process. Precision reigns supreme, as the factory's equipment meticulously feeds predetermined amounts of these materials into a furnace. Over the course of 24 hours, at a scorching 1500 degrees Celsius, a molten liquid that's the consistency of honey emerges. The molten glass is then channeled at precise intervals, forming cylindrical globes, each destined to become a bottle or jar. They then drop to the scoop, a device ushering these globes to troughs that guide them to jar and bottle forming machines. A glob of molten glass undergoes a swift transformation within a preliminary mold, emerging as a parison, a miniature version of the final bottle. These parisons then journey into a blow mold, where compressed air shapes them into the desired bottle form. In the case of colored bottles, the glass mix incorporates small amounts of iron, sulfur, and carbon. This meticulous process extends to clear glass production. A special mold may feature a recessed insignia, resulting in a raised design on the bottle surface. The bottles travel through flames to prevent rapid cooling and potential thermal shock-induced cracks. Gradually, they enter an annealing layer, cooling at a controlled rate to release stress from the glass. Lubrication aids their smooth progression through subsequent inspection and packaging stages. The bottles undergo rigorous automatic inspection. Cameras and probes scrutinize each bottle for imperfections, ensuring a flawless final product. From dimensions to thread integrity for screw caps, every detail undergoes meticulous scrutiny. Finally, a visual inspection seals the quality assurance process. Here lies the unique advantage of glass production. Up to 90% of the mix can comprise cullet. This inclusion, melting at a lower temperature, translates to a remarkable energy saving of up to 2.5% for every 10% of cullet used. A clear incentive indeed, underscoring the sustainable journey from sand to shelf. Thank you for watching, and see you in another video.